Been a lot of turnover between these two teams since the London Olympic Games. Brazil with five players on their roster from that silver medal effort, and the United States with six on.
Thank you.